As we first reported last night, Whole Foods Market is planning to open a store at Ward Village. Now we're learning more about the new location, which will be the state's largest. Developer Howard Hughes says it will add to the mixed-use neighborhood it is building. But how will planners accommodate more customers and traffic in the area? Christine Oweno has been working to get you answers and joins us from the planned location on Queen and Kamakei Streets. Chris?
Joe, I'm here in front of Office Depot and the former site of Nordstrom Rack, and the new Whole Foods store will take up both of these spots as well as the entire parking lot in front. And Howard Hughes plans to build more parking spots and streets.
Whole Foods Market is returning to its original destination for its new Hawaii store. It has announced plans to open its fourth and largest store in Hawaii at Ward Village. 6 years ago, Whole Foods tried to do the same thing.
What is it about the Ward area that Whole Foods liked? Because this isn't the first time that you've sought a location there.
That's right. Whole Foods Market feels that the Ward Kakaako area is really vibrant. It'll be a great host to a Whole Foods Market store.
The Ward store will be the company's flagship with about 50,000 square feet of space. That's nearly double the size of this Kahala location. The new store will employ up to 200 workers and support more local farmers.
At this point in time, we work with about 300 local farmers and producers to supply the three stores. So when we open another store, we'll have an opportunity to expand the partnerships with existing and new suppliers.
Here's a map of the area showing you the corner that Whole Foods will sit on. Developer Howard Hughes says the alleys in the back and on the side of the building will be turned into streets, and customers will have two access points.
It fits into the long-term vision for Ward Village as a place where residents can bike and walk to get their groceries, to go to the park, and to meet most of their daily needs.
The developer says Whole Foods will further enhance the transformation of Ward Village, which will include two mixed-use residential towers.
Construction on the first residential tower is set to begin next month, and as a result, some 200 parking spaces will be lost. But Howard Hughes officials say more than 1,700 other parking spots are located nearby.
Between 400 and 500 parking spots will also be added above the new Whole Foods store. Construction on the new location will begin next year and will open in 2017.
Office Depot is still open, and Howard Hughes did not say when the store would close, but the developer will work with this tenant and could offer them a different location at a spot nearby. Reporting live from Ward Village, Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.